World Restoration Service for World Peace by Jesus Christ.
Lebaka la kholofelo ya rena.
The reason for our hope.
Lebaka la kholofelo ya rena.
That's a reason for our hope.
Ona le lebaka la kholofelo ya rena.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
And what is that reason?
E ka ba lebaka leo keng?
If we look at the text,
ho lebella lengwalo.
This was when God was commissioning Moses to go down to Egypt to deliver God's people. God revealed to Moses what he wanted him to go and do down there. But before he released Moses, God opened his heart to Moses.
Modimo o botse pelwa hae a ibulela Moshe.
And from what he said,
go tlwa mo sa se boletseng,
we can see the heart of God.
Re gona o bona pelo ya Modimo.
And seeing the heart of God,
he re bona pelo ya Modimo,
is the reason for our hope. Especially in a gathering like this, when we come to pray, we do not come as hopeless people. We come here because we have hope. We don't come to God because we are without hope. We come before him because we have hope. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Because it's an all-knowing God. He knows where we are. Hallelujah.
Amen.
And again he said, I know their sorrows. He is a knowing God.
He
is able to see. He hears. And he knows. This should be a reason for our hope tonight as we gather to pray. Because we know that this God sees whatever we are going through. Because we know that this God is going to hear our cries when we cry out to him in prayer. We are not crying in vain because he is a hearing God. And he knows and understands exactly what we are going through. If you know very well that you are not yet born again, and you say, I want to be part of God's people by receiving his son, Jesus Christ, you will proceed to the altar area. Dear Lord Jesus
Christ,
I thank you tonight. I heard your word and I'm touched in my heart. I feel drawn to you. I want to have a relationship with you.
Ke nyaka go ba le kamano le wena.
Want you to be my Lord and Savior.
Ke nyaka go robe morena wa ka o be mphulishi wa ka.
Forgive me of all my sin, Lord Jesus.
Ntshwarele di bitsa ka kamoka.
Cleanse me with your blood.
Ntlatswe ka madi a hao.
Make me a new creation.
Ntirese bopiwa tse sempsha.
And help me to live God.
Ntu sho phela modimo.
This day onwards.
O tloetsa tshile la mamotla o ya wile.
I believe you are the Son of God.
Ke a dumela gore o morwa wa modimo.
That you died to save the sins of man.
Gore o hwile o hwela dibetsa batho.
I thank you, Lord Jesus Christ.
Ke a o lebo morana Jesu Kriste.
For I know you have heard my cry.
Ka gore ke a tseba gore o kole selo saka.
You have heard what I've confessed.
O kule se ke se boletseng ka molomo wa ka.
And you see what my heart is saying.
And I will have one se pelwa ka se bolelang.
Now I believe.
Jale ke a dimela.
That.
Hore.
The greatest miracle has taken place.
Motlolo mogolo o tshetse o diragetse.
I'm a new creation now.
Ke se bupiwa se sempsha
bjale. I'm a child of God.
Ke ngwana wa modimo.
I thank you.
Ke a o leboga.
Write my name in your book of life.
Ngwala leina la ka mo pukung ya bophelo.
Thank you, Lord Jesus.
Ke a o leboga morena Jesu.
Give them a hand of encouragement.
Ba papatela matsogo.
What has just happened is the greatest miracle.
Se se diragetseng ke motlholo o mogologolo.
As you were standing here praying to God.
Ke lebeliye mo le rapela ho Modimo.
Your spirits have been regenerated. You have been born again.
Me boya le na mphafaditse le tsotseleswa.
You are children of God.
Le bana ba Modimo.
You are born into the family of God.
Le bela go ka moaralla pala Modimo bjale.
You can give them another hand of encouragement.
Le kana ba faletsole lengwe la ba tlotleletsa.
Praise the Lord.
Morana retwe.
World Restoration Service for World Peace by Jesus Christ.